hang on. If you're still there, just hang on for one more quick test, please, ma'am.
EOC standing by for a test.
At a moment to monitor frequency for quality.
It's an excellent signal, Ross. It's coming in S9, full quieting, no buzz, no fuzz.
Thanks very much, Pat. I'll see you back in 4646.
Roger, EOC out.
In the basement of this provincial government building is Salt Springs Emergency Operations Center. Our local network of ham radio operators may help you survive the next disaster. When power is out and the phones are down, as in the recent snowstorm, communications from this antenna farm link to islanders to the province and the world.
This is the communications room. We've got a radio for reaching Victoria and another one for reaching local people. And then we have a radio that can reach search and rescue. Mm-hmm. I represent at this moment the emergency program, which is a whole team of people. They all volunteer, they all meet every month. We design and plan emergency response plans, evacuation plans, and recovery plans. We train, we practice. We work really hard all the time, mostly because we enjoy it. During the snowstorm, the EOC had many phone calls, people in distress, people with medical emergencies, people who couldn't get an ambulance to them but needed attention, people who didn't need to be in the hospital but needed help. And with the huge effort of the search and rescue group, we sent out prescriptions to people who needed them, groceries to people who were hungry, fuel to people who were cold. This map relates to the pod maps that everybody's heard about. It divides the island into little groups. Right here, Ganges Village is a pod. It includes quite a bit of residential area, but almost all of the commercial area and the high school. We have operators over the entire island, from the top of Mount Tuam to Southey Point. And this is our to-do board here. It hopefully lists all of the possible events and suggestions on how to deal with problems. 5-day supply of water for you, your children, your animals, enough food for yourself and your animals. You have to remember that. It can be, oh, you've got all of the canned beans you want and your cat won't touch it. So the better you can look after yourself, the better you help the whole community. VE7 GTC, VE7 Echo Mike Golf.